I know my...
No matter what they serve, welcome.
I think he was trying to secure.
Thank you. We are... Yes, behind the train car where you woke up. Wait, what? What is this? Who would put a workshop like this here?
think he was trying to...
A great weapon.
So, you...
I know who sent that letter. It has to be...
He has always been after my...
Don't pay that snake's lies any mind.
You don't remember.
Ask me about it.
I heard what happened at the exhibition.
I'll tell you one thing.
Beneath us, there is a passage connected to an underground base of the alchemists. It's where Ergo's vein was first.
Until the petrification disease, the hotel worked hand in hand with the alchemists.
Everything changed when Simon became their leader. Oh, I thought the survivors of the exhibition would be...
The passageways to the underground base are locked from their side.
And the underground base is the only way to...
If we find the right alchemist, perhaps we can get that door opened.
I heard that some of them occupy the collapsed tower of the train station.
And the collapse makes me wonder whether they had something to do.
People have no...
Thanks for keeping me...
Thank you. I don't suppose you'd like to buy anything.
Sorry. I've been on my own so long, my sales pitch is a little rusty.
Even if the abnormal has... Buy some. Buy something? Just when you think things are getting better, eh? The other day, someone killed the King of Puppets on Rosa Isabel Street. Since the King caused the puppet frenzy, I thought we were saved. Turns out that without the puppets, the monster population grew. Sometimes the light at the end of the tunnel is the front.
This used to be the workshop's transportation base, close to Kraut's central station. Maybe that's why the puppets were so hell-bent on attacking the place during the frenzy. But I didn't see it myself. I didn't know the scale of it all. So let's add that earthquake to our list of strange and bizarre happenings in Kraut and... I'll keep moving.